Trackmaster train set with my cousin Noah.
Yeah, you're my cousin.
Yes, I'm your cousin.
Let me play with a train.
What about Aunt Mindy?
Do you live with Aunt Mindy?
Yes, I do.
Do you have a car?
No, but I can drive a car.
I can't actually drive a car. I can't drive cars.
Well, that's because you're three.
You when I get three, I can drive cars.
So you are three. If when you're 15, you can drive cars.
Okay.
Or 14, it just depends on Maryland law, I guess. But still, 15 is the age to start. Really in high school then.
That
Thomas has a big load on him.
Really big load.
Oh yeah, I built the track, by the way.
Oh no.
Well, I think part of it fell off the track.
Thomas can still go with the heavy load.
Mm-hmm.
Thomas can go with the heavy load now.
That's because one of them's off the track. It is. It's Thomas himself who is off the tracks. So you gotta turn Thomas a bit.
And fix.
Oh no! Thomas fell off the tracks!
He fell off the tracks too.
See. Can I sit like that? No, you can't see anything.
I gotta turn all over again.
You turn Thomas off so you don't waste his battery. I'm gonna set the camera up right here. There we go. Perfect. Now you can see what we're doing.
Now we can work now?
Yeah. Maybe Thomas should have less cars. Just so he stays on the twisty road better.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah.
I can't stay on the twisty road.
Well, instead, his car is going to stay on. Choo-choo! Oh, holding the camera upside down. Sorry for that bit upside down pit. Well, I think that Thomas did not have as many cars on him.
Go, Thomas.
Ah, crap. Yeah, don't mess with the camera. Just let it be.
I won't mess with the camera.
Good. There we go. Choo-choo! I'm not, I'm holding it. I'm holding it so people who see this can see the train.
That's a video of Thomas while we were playing Thomas and Trackmaster.
Yep.
That's a video of him.
Indeed it is. Wow, I'm glad that time it actually stayed on the track.
Stayed on track.
So that's the start of day three. Don't even know what else we're going to do today, but yep, it really stays on the track. So, come on, get in focus, thank you.
Thank you.
Fixed it.
What? I thought I'd start recording to show the calamity. Two trains have already fallen. Diesel and whatever that one is over there. Thomas is still. Hey, no. Hey, let's say the ones that fall off are done. So we turn them off and we see who is the best train. How about that? Hey, Noah. If the trains fall, no, stop. If the trains fall off, then they lose. Let's say that, okay? Let's do that. Let's set every train up, and whatever train falls off loses, okay? How about that, Noah?
Yes.
Okay, good. Let's see if that's a good view. No, it's not at all a good view for the world.
Many trains to get to set the camera up. Yeah.
I always turn it upside down. Why do I do that?
Oh, yeah. I don't know why you turned it
Hold on.
It's here, load you from a train.
Okay, well, so what we're doing is we set up a bunch of his trains, like I think that's all of them, on the tracks. And then we're going to turn them all on and we're going to see who stays on the tracks and doesn't get run off, so... gonna be a pretty big deal. Lots of calamity.
Oh, I didn't mind the mess with the camera.
Mom made it for me. Yeah. Mom didn't make it all into one
Reno. I just didn't mind the mess with the phone.
I have no idea. No, I didn't even know there was a bag. Well, I mean, they gotta be able to see what's going on, but since I'm sitting there, I'm not even turning. What are you doing?
I'm even trying to set this
up somewhere else. Well, I'm gonna just
turn all of the trains on and set it up.
Okay, then, Noah. But we're gonna, don't turn them on yet. So we're setting up a bunch of trains, and we're gonna turn them on at the same time. What? No, leave it. Don't touch it. Noah. No. You gotta leave it here, or else a whole track's gonna fall apart.
Yeah,
I don't want that.
Is that the way
it goes
to stay?
Yep. Okay. Well, no, Noah, please don't mess with it. Okay, I'm just gonna have to hold the camera. What is it? Oh, I don't even know why. Okay. Oh. Okay. What do you, I don't even know, okay. I'm talking to Uncle David. Well, we're gonna start the trains. No, don't set him back up. Let him go. Let him fall off. Oh, well, there goes like three of them.
You're not laying
low. No, stop. Rusty, the dark blue one, and that guy. Yes, he is. Because this guy can't get around the track. Oh, well, there goes that guy. Uh-oh. Orange and blue, that's it. Oh, well, Rusty wins.
Rusty doesn't win.
Rusty won the train battle, buddy. Rusty won the train battle.
Dash doesn't win.
Oh, I didn't even see the gray guy. Oh, well, he's... No. Never mind, he's not even on the tracks anymore. On day three, we're bubble blowing. Yep, no.
I'm gonna blow out you.
Booyah! What's the kids? Hey, no, open the lid! Emma, what are you doing?
I didn't screw it back on. I just put it back on.
Booyah, booyah, boo, boo, booyah.
No, I don't want bubbles. We all use that one. I don't want to use them right now. Because I might want to use them later. I don't want to even know that.
Well, I mean, this is his little bottle that he's playing with, so we can leave yours. Yeah, I think it's probably good. Stop recording already. He's running down the pitch. The goal in sight. It's almost there. Go! Jacobson scores to win the World Cup. Here goes Emma.
We need a grown-up to help people fight. No one might go down to the
field. It's okay. It's okay. He can. Come on, Emma. Score. Come on, Emma. You can do it. Emma, to win the World Cup. To win the World Cup. Emma. Emma. You got to win the World Cup. Your team's going to lose. Emma, you got to score. It's okay. It's okay. He's right behind the van. He's fine. Come on. Come on. Emma, to win the World Cup, has got to score. Oh, she trips on the ball. She's got it. And here she goes. And goal! They both win the World Cup. Oh, the USA is so proud. Here she goes again. Well, then what do? We just lost two of our players.
Are you going to play Emma? Okay, let's do it.
Okay, well, I guess Mom's playing now. Kay. Looks like we have three people. So we're playing, sorry, Thomas version. So
Thomas the Train version, sorry. Say hi, Emma.
Hi.
Okay, and...
And then me. I look like I'm going to play too.
So, Noah decided he didn't want to play anymore, and then Jen, because being his mother, went after him. So, we're going to roll to see who goes first. So, who wants to roll first? Mom got a one.
That's not very good. You want to get a whole bunch of numbers, so go ahead and roll and push the deal. Good job.
Two.
Okay, Caleb's six. First, you're second, and I'm last.
All right, so... We'll start that blue is not in the game, so we're just gonna move them out. Alright.
Okay, so Caleb, you're first.
Alright. One.
Okay, you're first. Emma, see you?
Emma, you're up.
One, two, three. So you take your person and go one, two, three.
Well, no. We go in one circle.
Oh, one circle.
So
okay.
You start there and you go. Actually, no. Start is. Yeah, right there. Okay, you go. Start, and then you go one, two, three. Which means then I move there, because I forgot start doesn't count as a square. Three.
I got three, and so
So you move one to right here into the start. Go ball. Alrighty. Four. One, two, three, four. Alright. Mom? Or not me, not Mom, Emma. Five. Nice roll. Alright, so you go one, two, three, four, and five.
See how that's done? And then you'll do each one of these. You want to get all of them.
Or no, we don't. We're not doing that right now. Mm-hmm. Noah?
And
well, don't press any buttons.
Ma'am, that's where they end up going. Yours.
Well, that's where you don't run around with remote control. And whose role was that?
Kill Mommy.
Mommy, you're up, aren't you? Yeah. One. Poor mother. You can move as many of them. You can have all four of them on the field at once. Six. Wow. All right. One, two, three, four, five, six. All right, Emma. Four. Nice. Do you want to move one of your other pawns or move this pawn?
This one.
Alright, so move him there, and then 1, 2, 3, and 4. Alright, Mommy, you're up. Three. Alrighty. Three.
You're up, Emma.
Four. Nice. So you can move each one, either one of these.
Good job. Perfect. Perfect choice. There you go. So smart.
No, wait. Now they have to share a space.
No, that was it. That was four.
Four. Right. No. Start doesn't count. So it's 1, 2, 3, and 4.
It's better. It's better.
Okay. And if you land on top of a person, okay, well, I don't remember. It's if you land direct, you land in the same space as them, and it's a different color, or if it's that you move over them as you're going. I think it's land on them.
We'll move over them. We don't want to send her home right now.
Okay. Yeah, I know. If you land directly on top of it, then you get to that goes for Emma too. If one of her pawns lands on one of mine, right, then I go back to the start, and then I have to start off. So roll.
Okay, go ahead, baby girl.
Five.
Good job.
Which one would you like to move? All right. So then you go 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay. Mommy, you're up.
Three.
All right.
No, go put that back.
That's mine.
Go put that back. That is something that has to be earned.
But I want it open.
No,
it's mine.
It's Emma's, and you have to earn it. So we're
gonna. Noah, do you want to play?
No.
Okay, whatever.
Noah got this from Christmas, and I got Hello Kitty one of these.
Cool.
Okay, I don't want Emma to get blue.
Well, she's not. She's
green. I'm green.
You can play Thomas. Thomas is...
Who's our green?
My mom's.
Okay, I just don't want her to play the game. Only I like to play a different game. It's your Christmas present,
Noah. See, blue. Blue is Thomas, and blue is the only one that's not been taken yet. So if you want to still play, you can still play. I mean, because we have an open spot, and it's the train that you want. So.
Can we play, Noah?
FOTD, I mean, well, we can move, like, your blue one over here.
Is it my turn?
Yeah, it's your turn, I think. Yeah, right? I think. We'll go with it. I don't even care. Oh, yeah, because I moved. Okay, well, I remember. Two. Alright, Emma, you're up. Five. Which pawn would you like to move? Two, three, four, and five. Nope, right there. There you go. Alright, Mom, you're up. You can take my pawn out.
We'll play it a different way. We'll play it that way the next time.
Okay. Five. Well, I mean, it's kind of there's really no point. It's just whoever gets the better rolls wins now. It's not just like...
That's right. But that's okay.
Well, Emma, you're up. Three. One more.
Good job.
There you go.
I would just put him right here. Gosh. What's up with that three? That's all I ever get is three. 333.
That doesn't go there. That's Emma's finish area.
I know.
Okay, three.
Sorry, Emma, it's your turn.
One. Mom, you gonna move? You got a four.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, not my turn. Wait, yeah, it is. Yes. Okay. I thought Emma just went for whatever reason. Six. Nice. Two, three, four, five, and six. There you go. One.
For heaven's sake.
Oh, no. Mm-hmm. Four. One, two, three, four. I'll just go there, whatever.
Don't get in my way. I don't need you in my way.
You know what? How about if you say, excuse me, please?
Excuse me, please.
You could also move over a little bit. There's plenty of space right here.
Yeah, don't bring it over here because we're playing the game, so we don't want it. We don't want to mess up the game. One, two, six. Crisscross applesauce.
Because my legs fall asleep when I do that.
I know.
I can't stay like that.
Okay. No, no, no. Don't put it on the game, love.
I just want to put it on Thomas. No, we'll go in there.
You're not putting it on Thomas.
No, we're going there.
Yes, the game is something different than that, so.
There's plenty of room in there now.
Yeah, or right here. Away from the game, please.
We would love for you to play the game with us. That's what
right.
We would love.
Emma, it's your turn. Four. Okay. One.
Well, heavens. What's up with this? What's up with that?
Maybe it doesn't like moving on to different blocks.
I guess that's mostly what it is.
Maybe it's sleep.
My
it doesn't
foot.
Like me at all. What's up with that?
Foot falls asleep. Good. Why? Two, three, four. Just go there.
There you go.
Just cause. Oh. We're not doing all right, sorry. Wait, oh, five. All right. Move like this guy or that guy over there.
You what? I'm sorry.
You don't have any soap. Oh, that's super nice.
Yeah, soap, use it. I mean, technically, you bought the soap so far, so, you know, use it. Absolutely. And that shampoo is what's in there, so you might even want to try it. It's actually for damaged and color-treated hair. And it smells
okay.
So good if you end up doing your hair. I love the way it smells.
I think that's
so
enough for this recording.
It's clear something or another, so.
All right. So, it is day three or four? It's four. Day four.
Wow, look at all the bubbles I see.
Let's start off the day. Chocolate chip waffles with Nutella. We washed their dog, and now they're blowing bubbles again. So, pretty cool. It's so bright out here that I have to have a pair of sunglasses to sit on the bench.
Yeah,
lots of bubbles.
May we have your attention, please?